Ukraine and Russia are preparing for a fresh round of talks to reach a deal on resuming gas supplies to Kyiv. A meeting in Brussels went on late into the night on Wednesday, but European Union officials trying to broker an accord said the two sides remain far apart after months of negotiations. Russian state utility Gazprom halted supplies to Ukraine in June, citing Kyiv's unpaid gas bill, which Moscow claims is around 3.5 billion euros. For months, the gas cutoff has had little impact, but pressure is rising for a deal to be agreed as temperatures start to drop below freezing and a new EU mediating team starts work on Saturday.